Thanks for watching this structured parametrics video. Leave a like or subscribe if you found this useful, and we'll see you in the next one.